What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory. Safety is number one priority. By the way, to all people who think it's sunglasses, this is not. This is shooting glasses meant to stop hard shells from the gun. So if you think I'm wearing just the sunglasses, you're mistaken. And today I'm gonna make another zombie apocalypse. Two videos in a row, zombie apocalypse. Aren't you happy? And today I'm gonna show you how to hack a flashlight. You know, in a zombie apocalypse, flashlights are very important. So I'm gonna make another video about flashlight. So all you have is one battery, but the flashlight requires two. How can we make it work? You know, with one battery, it will not work. Well, all you need is aluminum foil. Pretty easy to find, and I'm gonna show you how to hack it. Let's do it. Alright, so we're gonna get our aluminum foil. Not too much, this is, would be enough. And just rip it off. That piece right here. And then we need to fold this aluminum foil in this shape. So, it's pretty easy. Fold it in half. Then another half. Then another half. You see, it's almost the same size. You can fold a little bit more, but you don't have to. I'm gonna do it. Alright. So that's the same size right here. And then next step, all we gotta do is roll it up. Roll it up like that. So yeah, and then we got this shape of thing. That will good, it's okay that this one a little bit thicker, it's all good. Then we're gonna get our flashlight, unscrew it, and then drop aluminum foil first. Drop it in there. You see how it is in there? And then drop the butter in there. And then screw the flashlight back on. As you can see, it works just with one battery. So yeah, as you can see, it works. Pretty cool stuff. Just one battery and aluminum foil. And yeah, guys, let me know what do you think. Remember, do not throw stuff away if you think it's broken. Sometimes you will need it, especially in a zombie apocalypse. So comment below what do you think, if you liked it. If you didn't, sorry, I'll keep it up and give me some suggestions. And I'm about to hit 5,000 subscribers. Thank you guys, you're awesome. And somebody suggested to make another question and answer video. Why not? And if you wanna make a question for the video, put Q and two dots next to the question so I know this is the question for the video, you know? So it's easier for me to find. And I'll save them and answer for the video later. So don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you next time. Peace out!